my wife died last October. So that was pretty stressful. I met her actually coming over to see my sister. And after I met her, I kept on coming back until in the end I stayed. I married. She was a lovely woman and I miss her. I live in the village, you know, Selwyn Village. And I've got a lot of mates in there now. And I've been there 5 years. So I'm 81, coming up 82. And I'm still okay, so pretty good.